Hej, hej, kochani, witam Was na moim kanale w kolejnym odcinku z, myślę, że serii Guild Wars 2. No to już kolejny odcinek, więc można powiedzieć serią, chociaż nie nazywam, nie opisuję tego odcinka pierwszy, drugi, trzeci, tylko tak luźno. No bo tam nie wiadomo. Czekajcie, biję mnie tutaj, zobaczymy. A to WT jest pod coś innego, okej. Okay. No to co, dalej kontynuujemy story naszym mesmerem. Ostatnio wam pokazywałam nowy skin, zmianę wyglądu. Lecimy. Nowy wygląd, nowa ja. I lecimy. Dobra. Questy. Wybraliśmy, że będziemy pomagali Kersardę Hiroki. Musimy uratować miasto, które jak widać nie za fajnie. Chyba przez nią Mark został zaatakowany, jeśli dobrze.
It's worse than we feared. Zaitan's minions are everywhere. It looks bad down there. Do we have enough soldiers to save the town?
Whether we do or not, we're going to try. If my death saves an innocent life, then I've done my duty as Vigil. But I plan to go down fighting.
Agreed. What's Vigil protocol in this kind of situation?
Well, we've got no time to form ranks. I sent our soldiers ahead into the town to drive back the undead. They'll need our help.
I'm ready for a fight, Hiroki. Let's not waste any more time.
Spokojnie, damy. Bardzo lubimy smera, ale to nie jest łatwe. Level up! Więc co się level up? Idziemy w buciki.
I could outrun a centaur.
Go on ahead. We'll hold this landing against whatever else they send.
I'll guard the front entrance. Move in. There are more of us still fighting inside.
Już lecimy, już lecimy na...
Oh, no!
go.
Thanks, I've got your back. Everybody else is still fighting inside.
Jak tu się broni? Co ratować na razie hero.
We were in real trouble until you showed up. Those undead came out of nowhere.
How did the attack start?
First thing I saw was Corporal Kellack screaming and cursing. Then the undead started swarming and I lost track of him.
Kellack, you know him? Where is he now?
Do I know him? Sure. Kellack's assigned to this post, but he's been missing for days. It's not like him to go AWOL. Look, I don't want to get him in trouble. Kellack is a good soldier and a good man. He probably just overstayed his leave. It's that pirate girl. I don't know why he was looking for her, but I bet she's done something to him.
Pirate girl? What was her name?
I think he said it was Alastia. Probably meant Alastia Crow. She's crew of a ship docked southeast of Nebo Terrace.
All right, Captain. We'll get to the bottom of this.
Musimy wrócić się do miasta. Lecimy sprawozdanie z zadania zdać i zobaczymy.
Alastia Crow had a rare talent for precognition. I wonder what Kellack wanted to know.
Whatever it was, I think the information drove him mad. I'm surprised that doesn't happen to more Priory scholars too.
Clearly, the Order of Whispers has no respect for pure research.
What can I do for you?
Advocate, good to see you. How'd your mission go?
We didn't find Kellack, but we discovered that he's connected to a pirate named Alastia Crow. I want to talk to her and see what she knows.
Talk with her? I'm afraid that's impossible. She's dead. Her pirate ship, the Ravenous, was destroyed by an undead attack 2 days ago.
You're sure she's dead? Did any of her crew survive?
Even if she's dead, Alastia was a seer. She might have seen this coming and left something behind that we could use.
A few of her crew are still alive, camped near the wreckage of their ship. She might have told them more about what's going on.
We need to find out what Kellack wanted from Alastia. Pirates don't tend to be trusting folk. I think a little nautical infiltration and investigation is in order.
The Order of Whispers are a disreputable, shady bunch. You and the pirates would get along just fine. I have a better suggestion. Even if Alastia Crow is dead, she can still be helpful. I know an accomplished priestess of Grenth who could summon the pirate spirit.
The Durman Priory's better suggestion is to disturb the dead? You scholars really will turn over every rock to get your answers. Even tombstones.
Hiroki, any suggestions from the Vigil?
None, Advocate. While these two are squirreling for answers, Vigil soldiers will watch for another undead attack.
It's your call, Advocate. Infiltrate the pirates, or summon Alastia's spirit.
We know so little.
Praise the six! Too rich for my...
Zobaczmy, co dostaniemy. Dużo pięknych rzeczy. A tego zużyć nie mogę. Ani chcę wziąć, ani nic chcę zrobić. No dobra. Mapko, mapko, pokaż nam, gdzie my mamy się udać. Shit, na mapę, którą mamy nie odkrytą, ale co tam, dam radę, dostaniemy się tam bez problemu. A skorzystamy z pomocy naszego żółwia! Yeah. Chociaż się źle steruje, ma przyspieszenie dopiero na wodzie. Muszę masterkę odblokować. Pan jest masterka, teraz nowa, która pozwala mancie pod wodą pływać. Fajnie. Bo się tam lepiej kierował niż na lądzie. Seeker of the Dead. No, co? Nie ciekawie, na terytorium tych, kurczę, to nie za ciekawie. Terytorium centaurów.
Hello, Josir. This must be Priestess Rai. A pleasure to meet you.
Welcome, Advocate. This will be a rare opportunity to peer beyond the Shroud of Death. I'll be taking notes for my records.
Notes? So you don't do this kind of thing often in the Durman Priory?
The Priory does a great deal of research on magic from the arcane to the divine. But this is an extremely difficult ritual. I'm tremendously excited to be allowed to participate. My notes may help others in the Priory investigate ancient tombs dedicated to Grenth.
I'm looking forward to it. Priestess Rai, are we ready to begin?
We are. In a moment, I will pierce the veil between this world and the mists and call to Alastia Crow's spirit. Be warned, she'll need time to respond. During this time, anything could cross through the portal. We may be faced with something unfriendly.
Norma, czyli po prostu będą nas atakować. Channel,
or the gate will close and all will be lost.
Understood. We'll be ready for anything.
May the Dark One bless our endeavors.
Nie będziemy gotowi, ale wyboru nie ma. Po co tak drzesz się, ba? Ja już idę, a wy co? To wy się opierdalacie, nie ja.
It should be safe enough to cast the ritual here. Even centaurs would avoid this fetid air. This place is the dumping ground for the centaur's fallen slaves. God,
I could outrun a centaur.
Cóż, centaury są specyficzne. No idziesz, kochanka, gdzie tam ugrzęsłaś, ale wolno, że zasuwa.
Remember, this ritual weakens the barriers between worlds. Dark things may emerge.
You can safely focus
I
on the ritual,
I can outrun a centaur.
Priestess. My friend and I will protect you.
Grenth, Prince of Winter, hear your servant's plea. Open the gates to the mists. The living call upon the dead. In Grenth's name, Alastia Crow, seer of wily scavengers, pirate and oracle, I call your spirit to commune. Appear, appear and speak.
A będzie niezła. Ciekawe, czy centaury jeszcze przyjdą. A pewnie. Nie będzie. Nie, pewnie wyjdzie jakiś na ba. Nie. Okay, teraz będzie jakiś.
Speak. spirit of Elastia Crow. Grenth, god of death, compels you. Tell me of Kellak, the Seraph. Why did he come to you? Did he kill you?
He cheated me. Revenge. I wanted revenge. He sought power to protect his queen. So I made that his undoing. Our crew plundered an Orion ship. One of the treasures we found aboard was cursed.
Orion artifacts. Incredibly dangerous. The Priory. Yes, I'm sorry, Priestess Rye. Of course, later.
Speak on, Spirit. How did you seek revenge?
Kellak took the items. He wanted to find a way to protect Kryta from Zaitan. I knew he would only become corrupted. I thought that would be the end of it. But Kellak tracked me down aboard my ship. He demanded that I remove the curse. I could not. He was slaughtering my crew. I had to stop him. So I lied. With my dying breath, I told him that the only way to remove the corruption is to bathe in royal blood.
By Cormyr's hand, how could you do that? He'll go after Queen Jenna.
What do I care? The Queen did nothing to help my starving crew or save us when risen ships attacked us on the high sea. My vengeance will be complete when Kellak destroys that which he was once sworn to defend.
Be gone, foul, vicious spirit. Elastia Crow, I release you into the arms of Grenth. Go and beg mercy from the Prince of Frost and Ice.
Thank you, Priestess. Come on, Josir. We have to alert Captain Thackeray right away.
Nieźle. A, wymyśliła kłamstwo, które ma krótkie nogi. Może być problem, ale dobra. Zaraz uratujemy królową, tak? To wiadomo.
I could outrun a centaur.
Can't allow anything to happen to Queen Jenna. She's the last of the royal line.
The queen... Perhaps not the last, but you're right. Without Queen Jenna, we'd lose our treaty with the Char.
More than that, without Queen Jenna, the nation will lose hope. It would be the end of Kryta.
Hello.
Captain Thackeray, I'm glad you're here. We've got an urgent situation. Kellak's been corrupted by Orion artifacts. The pirate Elastia told him that the Queen's blood will cure the corruption.
Duane's mercy. I have to protect the Queen. We can't let him near her.
I think the undead are following him because he has the artifact. As long as he's out there, they'll be right on his heels.
We don't have much time. The undead mob he's leading is just getting bigger. Kellak's growing more dangerous by the second.
We can't just think of the Queen. We have to think of Kryta. If we just defend her, Logan, Kellak will destroy every town, from Lion's Arch to Divinity's Reach.
You're right. Damn it. When it comes to my duty to the Queen... Well, never mind. I'm listening. What's the plan?
It's time to assault Kellak head-on. In the vigil, we swear an oath to stand between the darkness and the light. The only way to be sure is to face this threat directly. Advocate, join us. You'd make a fine member of the Vigil, and I'd be proud to fight by your side.
Don't be thick-headed, Hiroki. Knowledge is power. The Derman Priory's research is conclusive. The Advocate would be much better suited among our scholars. Come, Advocate. We can use the Mortis Verge enchantment to protect the Queen, and neutralize this threat intelligently.
Kellak has two things on his side. An army of undead, and complete insanity. We have to use cunning, lure him in, and then trick him into destroying himself. The Order of Whispers wants you on our side, Advocate. All you have to do is say the word.
All right, everyone. Give me a moment to discuss my options with Captain Thackeray, and then I'll let you know how I'm going to proceed.
Hello.
To lecimy teraz uratować królową. Trap, trap, trap. Trap. Hej.
Time to do some real damage.
May courage go. Good to see you, recruit. It's an honor to have you among the Vigil.
I'm proud to be part of the Order. What's our strategy?
Stand the line, defend the Queen, destroy Kellak and the army that follows him.
Vigil soldiers will make all the difference. Hiroki, on behalf of Queen Jenna and her Seraph, I thank you.
Give the Queen our best regards, Captain. But let's be clear. The Vigil fights for more than Queen Jenna, more than Kryta. In the war against the dragons, all Tyrian nations must rise up as one. Only through our combined strength will Tyria defeat Zaitan. Queen Jenna brings peace and hope to her people and to Tyria. May her life be spared, and her kingdom sheltered from Orion evil.
I see that Vigil's dedication to duty is as unwavering as your honor. The Advocate will be right at home in your order.
It's time to defend our home. Today, we defeat Kellak. Tomorrow, or...
Well said, my friend.
Long live the Queen.
Look out!
Your Majesty, Queen Jenna, listen to me. Let me close. I won't hurt you. I just need your blood. This is for Kryta. For Kryta!
Corporal Kellak, stand down. You're not thinking clearly. Drop your weapons and surrender.
No. I need her blood. Royal blood. Don't you understand? It can cure the corruption. Make us all free.
It's not true. Alastia Crow lied to you, Kellak. She did this just to endanger the Queen.
No. No, you're wrong. There has to be a way. Tell me! I'll kill you all to save Kryta. I'll kill you all!
Ta, najlepsze rozwiązanie zabić wszystkim, by uratować Krajtę.
Stop me!
Robiłam to z Wishpal, to on nie zmienił się w to coś, był dalej.
Kellak. His mistakes were rooted in his love for queen and country.
So many mistakes. Made for all the right reasons. The queen could have been killed by someone who loved her. Even... I mean, it really makes you think.
It's all right, Logan. The queen is safe. Focus on the future, and Kryta will stay safe too.
As General Almora says, some must fight so that all may be free. Recruit, you proved your strength and honor today. You should head for the Vigil Chapter House in Lion's Arch. There, you'll get your first formal mission for the Order.
I look forward to it, Hiroki. It's time to be part of a bigger world. Logan, are you all right? You seem rattled.
I'm glad Jenna's safe, but I realize now that her safety is temporary. Everything is temporary. Unless the dragons can be stopped. Dragons can't be defeated by one person, or even one nation. There has to be another way. Do you think we can overcome our mistakes, my friend? Make up for the things we've done?
I know we can, Logan. Mistakes make us human. It's rising up again that makes us heroes.
All right. I've been too focused on keeping the Queen safe. I love being at her side, but maybe that's not where I can best defend her. Or Kryta. An old friend named Kaith asked me to meet her at Lion's Arch. I think I'll take her up on that.
I think that's an excellent idea. I'll see you in Lion's Arch. Feel the fury.
Yay.
What to do now?
Nagrody. Wingel broń. Longbow.
I could outrun a centaur.
Wezmę staw. Dobra, wychodzimy. Wchodzimy do Lions. Jakieś nogi, przepraszam bardzo, to wina netu. Już ostatnio zastanawiałam, czemu prawie we wszystkich grach mam lagi. Patrzcie, przeszłam to, a tutaj jest. O, znajomy powiedział, że z tym laptopem, który mam, z tą kartą, którą mam, to nie może, że miała lagi, więc po prostu internet, a niestety mam Wi-Fi. Ale może za niedługo to się... Dobrze, aha, to jest setting the stage, czyli spotkam się ze wszystkimi. I patrzcie, na tym zdjęciu widzicie... Kaith, czyli Sylvary. No i te Sylvary lepiej wyglądały we wcześniejszej fazie tworzenia, a nie obecnie. A tak, ludzie, wyglądało stare Lion's Arch. Przed wyjściem pierwszego dodatku, przed jeszcze drugim sezonem story... Dzwoni ktoś, zaraz...
I could outrun a centaur. I could outrun a centaur.
Bardzo was przepraszam, sąsiad. Więc tak wygląda stary Lion Search. Możecie go zobaczyć. No, albo na stary filmik, albo właśnie w story. Jak jest stary story, to. Dobra, posłuchaj.
We must speak of the threat of the Elder Dragons.
When I agreed to come, I didn't know you'd be inviting this char.
I could say the same for you, human. Finally crawling back for forgiveness, Logan.
I've done nothing that needs to be forgiven.
Logan, Ritlock, enough of your squabbling. Kaith, I doubt that we can unite again. Not after our last mistake.
The Norn's right. When heirs to Galkin makes mistakes, people die.
Is that what you think, Soja? That what happened was my fault?
Please, all of you, our time has come. We must help the Orders. We have fought the Elder Dragons before.
And lost, because someone couldn't keep up with us.
You have something to say, say it to my face.
I would if you weren't always running away. I should gut you and be done with it.
Gut me? With what? That human-made sword you looted from Ascalon? I've had enough. We're done here.
Running away again.
Ritlock, you're just making it worse.
Ha! Look who's talking! Logan's right, for once. I have more important things to do. I'm done with this.
And I refuse to waste my efforts on cowards and fools. Goodbye, Kaith.
It's sad to see Logan and Ritlock argue. If only there was something to bond them together. Yes, I know what might help. Kaith, I have to leave as well. I fear this meeting was a mistake, but maybe I can fix it.
We failed, then. Failed to bring Destiny's Edge back together. We cannot help the others. How can we help Tyria?
O, to było smutne. You're not the fool, Logan. This is the only way. To jest zawsze smutne. Ale uda nam się. Oni wrócą. Kluczyk! Level! Ale bardziej podnieta na kluczyk. Słuchajcie, jeśli dopiszę szczęście i dostanę jeszcze jeden ticket, no ja 10 ticket to mogę broń. Tylko, że była jakaś fajna za jeden ticket. Za jeden ticket są zawsze te najnowsze bronie. Albo będzie dużo kasy, albo zajebisty skin. Wiadomość. Rady Wóz et Wigilke. Dobra, do Wigilki pomusimy. Nie, Fort Marine. O, to zobaczycie jeszcze stary Fort Marine. I to żeby mi nowa wersja Lion Search bardziej nie przypada do gustu. Jest ładnie. Dobra, wiecie co? Idziemy po skrzynkę. Powiedzcie, że ja mam zahamikowane skrzynki i nie będę musiała zapierdzielać przez pół mapy. Mam jedną. Otwieramy. Trzymajcie kciuki na coś dobrego. A czemu dostanę? Fine Black Lion i to. Tylko dwie losowe. Lol. Dobra, okej, no trudno. A trzy losowe. Nie! Tego mam już dużo. Tego nie. Co to jest? Nie, czekajcie, muszę to przeczytać. Don't forget to bring this glyph to your account. Because moment speed by stop or fire after catering content. Czyli jak skończę zbieranie, na 5 sekund będę miała przyspieszoną... Trochę takie... Ale ja tam go sprzedam. Dobra, na razie to zostawię, bo 7 golów dużo, ale też nie. To sprzedaję od razu, bo to mi niepotrzebne. Widziałam, jakie kolorki są z tego, więc to nie, dziękuję bardzo. No to się wiadomo, zawsze przyda. To tak się... A czyli, Przydaje się, tylko że mam ich mało na razie. To też na razie słucham, bo to też mi się nie przyda. Za jeden mamy, wszystkie mam. A to liczyłam na jeden. No dobra, trudno się mówi. Trudno się mówi. Przejedziemy się, nie będziemy zapierniczać na pichtę. A czekajcie, Boże, która godzina? Ja obiad muszę zacząć robić. Dobra, teleportu użyjemy. Będzie szybciej niż raczej lecieć na tej mancie. Czy Boże, to jest żółwik teraz. Żółwik. A propos tego, przyszedł do mnie sąsiad, bo kurier zostawił paczkę dla mnie. Przyszła do mnie paczka. Zamawiam, znaczy no nie ja, tutaj akurat znajomy mi sprezentował paczkę japońską z japońskimi kosmetykami. Jeszcze mają mi przyjść dwie paczki z takimi uroczymi rzeczami. Mogłabym robić opening. Oczywiście za pomocą telefonu, więc będzie gówniana jakość pewnie, ale mogę robić, żeby wam pokazać, jak to jest, jak się zamawia. Jakby ktoś był zainteresowany, to piszcie w komentarzach, że myślę, że i tak zrobię, bo pewnie i tak nikt tutaj tego nic za bardzo nie ogląda i nie komentuje. A propos, to jest stary Lions Edge. Znaczy, to, no, Ford. Bo całego nie zobaczę, Ford. Jak mam być szczera, jakościowo ten Ford był gorszy niż teraz. Teraz mi się bardziej podoba, ale lubiłam te portale na środku. Co to za portale? Otóż trzy z nich, tego nie pamiętam jakich kolorami, albo jedno z nich. Nie, w każdym razie to prowadziło na pewno na fraktal. A tamte prowadziły część... tak, niebieski, czerwony i zielony prowadziły na Battlegroundy. Te, no nie, Battlegroundy, no. Te WVW, World Contra World. No, każdy kolorek. A chyba randomowy, ten taki biały, to chyba był Eternal, ten zwykły. A, chyba. Możecie sobie podziwiać.
Thank you for the warning, General Soulkeeper. I will make sure Queen Jenna receives your news, but I cannot make any promises. The Ebonhawk Treaty is Kryta's only hope for peace with the Char. We cannot withdraw our negotiators, no matter the risk.
With all due respect, Ambassador, that's a damn fool decision.
That's enough, War Master. Thank you, Lady Versa. The Vigil will do our best to keep everyone safe.
I could outrun a centaur.
6 years ago, a dragon rose in Ascalon. It flew south, killing and corrupting everything in its path. I stood beneath the dragon as it passed overhead. I survived, but others did not. All across Tyria, I found others who told of destruction caused by the dragons. Humans and Sylvara battling undead that swarmed their shores. A Serf driven from their underground cities. Joining together, we gave birth to a mighty organization. The Vigil. We're proud that you have chosen to serve alongside us. Your mentor will be Ford, one of our finest soldiers and the most stalwart Norn I know. He'll teach you to fight with the Vigil. The Vigil was created to fight the dragons, to destroy them before they destroy us. Some must so that all may be free. Welcome to the Vigil.
Dobrze powiedziane, Armin. Dobra, ma spełnienia. Nie będę wam spoilerować, ale... Potem jest smutno, jeśli chodzi o mnie. Ale to daleko, daleko.
My name is Almora Soulkeeper. I founded this order. I'm its general until I die in battle, or they find someone better. Your representative sent me a letter saying that you were the best they'd ever seen. I look forward to seeing you prove that.
I'll do my best, General. I'm dedicated to fighting the dragons. Just show me where to fight.
I like you already, recruit. I've assigned you to War Master Forgel Kernson for training.
Look here, young one. I don't care what you've done in the past. The Vigil needs heroes, not tale-tellers. It's what you do today, not yesterday, that matters to me. Understood.
Yes, War Master.
If you give each other a chance,
I think you'll get along just fine. Now to business. Renegades are threatening the treaty negotiations between Kryta and the Iron Legion. The Vigil needs to ensure that the treaty goes through. Those two nations need to be fighting the dragons, not each other. You'll be dealing with Commander Samson, leader of the Ebon Vanguard and avid treaty supporter. Head to Ebonhawk and stop those renegades.
Dobrze, kochani, mamy nasze pierwsze zadanie. Myślę, że nie ma co czekać, wyruszamy. Ale gdzie mam wyruszyć? Mamy przyspieszenie, to napięte. Skrzydła mi się nie załadowały. Widzicie, to nie jest wina mojego komputera, tylko niestety netu. To jest teleport, ale ja... A nic się... Aha, to trzeba wejść w story. No dobra, kochani, ja myślę, że to na tyle. Krótszy odcinek dzisiaj, bo no mniej czasu na nagrywanie. Mam nadzieję, że wam się jakoś tam podoba odcinek. I jak tak, to wiecie co robić. Łapka w górę, subskrypcja, mile widziane komentarze. Macie jakieś pytania odnośnie Guild Wars 2? Albo chcecie może pograć? To piszcie. Do następnego. Hejo.